I am Dr. Vishwanath, consultant nephrologist and HOD nephrology. I am working at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Chronic kidney disease means permanent kidney damage or an irreversible kidney damage, which may happen over a period of time. As we all know, kidneys help in filtering blood. Kidneys not only help in filtering blood, they also help in regulating blood pressure, regulating hemoglobin, regulating the bone. Whenever there is onset of chronic kidney disease, there will be impairment of all these things. One is kidney function will come down, cleaning of the blood will come down, basically filtering of the blood will come down. And obviously, because kidney also regulates hemoglobin, hemoglobin will start coming down. Essentially, with all these things, there will be an irreversible kidney damage, which will lead to a perpetual damage to the kidney and further progression of kidney damage, and also worsening of blood pressure, worsening of anemia, worsening of bone disease.